Here we are, my friends. It's time for me to lift my mighty pen. These rhyme schemes leave crime scenes, and it's that time again. Welcome to the Coliseum. Go and take a seat, cause I'm that gladiator that you all been waiting to see. See, I got the taste for blood, and now I'm back for more. Webby call him out just like a rapping Michael Rappaport. And if society don't handle him, I'll be the last resort. Verbal executioner, my bars commit an act of war. And if you give me ammunition, then you will not be forgiven. You hear me, Harvey Weinstein? There will be no omission on the statements that I make while I'm sunning you from a distance. More times than you masturbated in front of your assistants. All that fucking power, so you used it and abused it. Shit, your homie Bill Clinton probably taught you how to do it. I'm ruthless, Harvey, get to stepping back. You look like the cockroach wearing human skin and Men in Black. Killing people's what I got a voice for. Ever since Roy Moore was looking for love in toy stores, I've been on it. And baby, we just starting off. It's Chris Webby, and you know I got the rawest thoughts. Bill O'Reilly says he's sorry, but really none of us buy it. You can't pay me off like all of those women to keep me quiet. Who cares if he denies it? I'll still come for him, cause getting fired just wasn't enough for him. So now I gotta fuck with him. I'll teach that old prick to treat women with respect when I jam a pair of stainless steel scissors in his neck. You're the opposite of the reason that chicks are getting wet. You're over 60 with a forehead so big it could reflect the sun's rays and provide solar power to a country. You're old, gross, and crusty, outdated and rusty, out of shape and husky. You know how to tell a Bill O'Reilly's near when you hear a woman scream, "Don't touch me!" And old George Bush is grabbing women's asses. I'll take that wheelchair and push them right in front of traffic. And fuck your whole corrupt elite family tree. Should we gon' let all these Americans see? What you gonna do, W? Start a war with me? Lick your lips a bunch of times and give a poorly worded speech? Shit, I'll knock off Jeb's glasses and stomp him under my feet. Find your cousin Billy and I'll grab him by the pussy. Yeah, I hit so hard, I'll leave a damn crater. Shit, I just cut through all the bushes like a landscaper. I'm who the fans favor. I'll have R. Kelly piss on them and then proceed to towel them off with sandpaper. Oh, that's right, Robert Kelly, you'll be easy to fry. I'll throw him off a cliff, cause shit, he believes he can fly. And he's as creepy as the rest, he's just the best pretender. I'm the world's greatest what, sex offender? An XXX Tentation? I don't even know if that's the right pronunciation, but whatever his name is, however you say it. Shit, I read the full reports and now I get why you hate it. What you did to that girl, shit, you should hate yourself. Sitting, taking L, tighten that choker, asphyxiate yourself. Legally, you're probably screwed. Her story's just too fucking detailed not to be true. But all you doing is complain, X. We see you cracking cause of the hate, X. Dang, X, that's just what comes along with the fame, X. Like shitty skaters who aren't built for the game, X. X Games got a pen game that could flame, X. Shame, X, in this food chain, I'm the apex. So in your emotions, it looks like you fucking take X. We are not the same X. I threw the newest iPhone out the fucking window just because that shit was named X.
There. Throw that in your blogs.
When I was like 11, maybe I met Kevin Spacey. He was hella rapey, trying to convince me to get in naked. He was drunk and wanted me to go and sit up in his van. So I did it, I'll admit it, as a kid I was a fan. But then he tried to touch me, I'm lucky I had shit on me. That Swiss Army, he went to grab my dick, I stabbed his arm. He started bleeding all over the center console. He rushed out of the car and then he tripped over a pothole. I kicked him in his head until his ears bled. Then I kept on kicking him till he appeared dead. Then I hopped up in his driver's seat and went and put his whip in drive. Ran him over, backed it up, and then repeated it like 50 times. Webby kill with rhymes. You see, that is just my skill set. You do some shit that I don't like, you'll end up on my list next. I stop on all these insects with sick interests who infest society, now who shall I rip next? Ah yes, Bill Cosby, yo, this wanna be tough. Cosby Show was my shit, why did you fuck that all up? If what they say is true, and you were fucking chicks that's knocked out on the very same quaaludes you gave them, that's rape, dude. Come on, Bill, you should've known better. When I heard that shit, I went and threw out all my old sweaters. And we don't really gotta make this shit a whole lecture. Someone drag him out back and put down this old yeller. In Subway Jared, now it's your turn to get murked. Out of this whole list of shitty people, you are the worst. I hope that jail food makes you get fat again. And you get so depressed that every time you see your wrist, you think of slashing them. Well, thinking back to the days of that footlong diet, all that money and the fame, what you wanted, you could buy it. Shit, you had it all. All you had to do was eat sandwiches. But when there's kiddie porn on your drive, how quick it vanishes. Irreversible damages, so now you're in the system. And I really hope someone's been making you their bitch in prison. Nah, fuck that. I hope somebody kills you. That was not a punchline. I hope somebody fucking kills you. And Ted Cruz, it's time for round number two. I know you're not a sex offender, but I mean, fuck you. Just for being you. You and that face that I wanna bruise. I'll mention you on every single raw thoughts that I do, bitch. See, I've been leveling up from a dope rapper to Jeff Ross status. They call me the roast master. Don't hold back. I attack with these raps so tightly packed, full of little lyrical gems that you gotta replay the track. At the top of my game is still ascending. in my mentions. All I hear is fans saying Webby's on that shit again, and all I know is a whole lot more people are listening. But when people have it coming, I can't help but to say shit. Only if they deserve it, those are my rules of engagement. Plus it's fun for me to write it, for you it is entertainment. So fuck the whole world, I'm reloaded and dangerous. Dropping every Wednesday for this whole year. Ain't a motherfucker that's like me up on this whole sphere. We call Earth until dirt, I live life with no fear. Coming after everything you hold dear. Raw thoughts. These motherfucking raw thoughts. Fuck everybody. I'm out. Yeah.